Hey, you know what? The decision is finally here. Peyton Manning is going to play with the Denver Broncos. And here's the way you look at it right now. If you're Jim Irsay, certainly that was a tough decision. A lot of Colts fans are saying, hey, if he's good enough to play here and John Elway likes him, why not keep him around? But here's the thing. Peyton Manning wants to win in the now. The Colts are not going to give you that opportunity to win in the now, but the Denver Broncos, frankly, will give him, in a weaker division, the AFC West, an opportunity to win in the now. And don't be surprised if Jeff Saturday doesn't end up out there as well. But you're looking at the Denver team, a sound offensive line. You got really up-and-coming wide receivers led by Eric Decker, and you also have a defense that is pretty stout too. We'll see how Manning comes out playing in wintertime in Denver when that sets in. But all in all, I think you have to look at this Denver decision for Peyton Manning as incredibly sound. His best opportunity, gang, for Peyton Manning to do what he wants. That is win and win now.